For the next few days, I'll be taking my mission to catch a trout out of town. I will be camping out of my car in hopes to hook up with my first Great Lake steelhead. I cleaned out the back of my car and filled it with cushions for my patio furniture out back. This is definitely going to be a tight squeeze for me, but it's going to be well worth it once I get on some trout.
Hit the subscribe button to follow along with my car camping journey.